Hi guys, today I'm going to discuss about the 5 W1H, which are the what, why, how, where, who, and when of my topic, the impact of human actions on other life forms. Human actions such as deforestation and industrialization will give impact to the other life form. How does this affect the other life form? These actions destroy the plants that can be habitat of animals, which can endanger both the plants and animals. The contractor and factories are responsible for these actions. These actions usually occurs in the forest for deforestation, air, land, and sea for industrialization. These actions happen because they want a source of income and to fulfill the human needs. These actions almost happen anywhere and anytime all around the world.